little cutting edge at either end, and it finishes 0-0. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, if this was a game where both sides played to their strengths, there could only have been one winner, but ifs don't count in football.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.